All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? Supposed to be up.
No, that's my water. Yeah, thank you.
Chill water. Well, you need to stay hydrated, especially if you're drinking alcohol.
Yeah.
And at this point, give it up for our great staff delivering the alcohol to you. Keep it going for the great Gary Jones III on the drums. This is John Cousin on the upright bass.
Yeah.
Of course, the great Larry Hamm on the piano. Greg Glasser on the alto saxophone. That's it. Enjoy, everybody.
Can you just hand me my water? I just want to get out of this way. Yeah, you sure can.
That's my first.
All right, B flat.
Yep.
One, two. Thank you.
right. My shades up here. How's everybody doing today? Good?
Good.
Say yes. Okay. Thank you very much. You got introduced to everybody. Larry Ham on the piano, John Cousin on the bass, Larry Jones on the drums. We're getting into, we're getting introduced to each other ourselves. So that was a tune written by one of my inspirational heroes, great saxophonist, Mr. Sonny Stitt, if you know who he was. And I see that I have a look around in the audience and I see that I am loved. It's a great thing. And so one of the persons here tonight who I'm feeling that from is my mother. Of course, we know I wouldn't be here without her. So I'd like to continue with a tune that I think she'll enjoy. This is entitled, I Cover the Waterfront.
We're doing an F, right, boss?
Yeah, F. Like a just swing, not like that.
Okay.
Swing. What do you think? One. Will you do the intro?
Like the verse?
Yeah, like the verse. Why not?
that's what's on there.
Yeah, that's what.
Thank you.
we got on there, man?
I made a list of all the tunes I know. Took me a long time. That was a tune that I wrote, actually, entitled Bossa for Brigitte. You might be wondering, ooh, who is Brigitte? Well, actually, she was she's the wife of a bass player that I know in Germany. And yeah, it's a funny story. I went there and he gave me a little tiny piece of music paper, like if you know what music manuscript looks like. It was just about this big. And it had like three notes on it, six notes on it. Da-da-da-dee, something like that. And he says, can you take this and write a tune? So that's what I wrote. And it's quite popular. I think my son told me it's got the most, listens or whatever on Spotify of all my measly tunes I wrote. So people seem to like it, and so we play it. Oh, okay. Let's play this tune entitled "Once in a While." Will you try to give one little thought to me? Very self-centered. Not really, though. Hi. Welcome. Though someone else may be nearer your heart once in a while. So we're going to play this in C. And maybe after you play or something, we'll come back in E flat. All right, Larry. Thank you. So much. Okay, so we're getting there. That was a beautiful tune written by the great Thelonious Monk entitled Ask Me Now, and I'd like to dedicate that host on my sleep, sort of, is that the right word, to my lovely wife, Where is she? She went to the bathroom.
Perfect.
There she is. She's... Kathy. So, I told you I was loved. She likes that song, but she heard it and she thought it was a different song. She thought it was the song, Diamonds Are a Girl's Best Friend. So no wonder she likes that song, right? But similar, we're gonna work that out. We're gonna get that going, Diamonds. Well, we don't know that one, so we have to play. Thelonious Monks, Ask Me Now. We're gonna conclude a set, or get there anyway, with this tune written quite a long time ago by yours truly, and titled by one of my good friends, who is now the Pops conductor for the Pittsburgh Symphony, as well as being one of the greatest lead trumpet players. But that wasn't enough for him.
He got
bored and went on to many, many things. He titled it Glastronomic Ingenuity. And his name is Byron Stripling, so you can look him up. He's something, a good friend. All right, Glastronomic Ingenuity. We've never done it before, so of course we never did any of these before. So why should that stop us? What'd you say? Are you sure? Might be all. Okay, here we go.
Back, 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 back. Then we're in.
Word.
Perfect. One, two, one, two, one, two, three. Thank you.
This is a little theme song we're using tonight. It was written in 2020. Anybody remember what happened then? So I bet you can guess the title. The title of the tune is The Pandemic Blues. On piano, Larry Ham. On the bass, John Cousin. Yeah. On the drums, Gary Jones III. Yeah. You are truly doing glass on the saxophone, thank you. We'll take this one out and then we can have a word from our sponsor. Thank you. Everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for coming out and supporting live jazz music. Folks, if you like what you hear, then you should stay for our next set. We have another one coming up at 9 p.m. and we'd love to see you here. If you cannot make it, then we hope to see you very soon. One more time, give it up for David Glasser, Larry Hammond, and Walter Drew.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I know, I'm so
All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight?
Yeah.
It's time to get excited. We have some excellent music coming up. Just bring your hands together and give a warm round of applause to the great Gary Jones III on the drums. Yeah. And the upright bass, let's hear it for John Kuzin. Yeah. Incredible Larry Hamm on the piano. The saxophone from the great Dave Glasser.
Yay!
This is a great Glasser and Larry Hamm quartet. Enjoy. Thank you.
Tonight. Good? Those of you who were here for the first set, you're still good?
Yeah.
Okay, good, good. That was a tune entitled East of the Sun and West of the Moon. I'd like to play that. I played that one for my son. My son is here today. Both my sons are here. It's been good. There he is. How could I miss him in the white hat? That's my son Coleman. And he plays saxophone and piano and he's an up-and-comer, so you're going to probably be, you know, if you're not as old as me, you know, you'll be hanging out, seeing him in here, along with all his friends from the New School. Have you heard of the New School?
Yes, we did,
yeah. Well, we have a connection there. I've been professing there for some years. And so, as a matter of fact, our drummer, Gary Jones III, is currently a student at the New School. How about that? Our bassist is a graduate of the New School. How about that?
Man. I did it!
Our pianist, well, that's another story. But we're going to tell that story in a little while. Yeah, it's a good story. In a little while. So we're going to continue now with some Charlie Parker. If you haven't heard of him, you may go now. This is one of his most well-known compositions entitled Confirmation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was a beautiful tune by the great Duke Ellington entitled In My Solitude. Those of you who know me know that I often like to be in my solitude. That's in my solitude. And you might be wondering why these two old guys are playing with these two young guys. Well, that's how it goes. And hard as it is to believe, these two old guys were once those two young guys. And Larry and I go back a long ways. We met in the 80s at a very, very, very special place. Jazz Cultural Theater. We have also with us a special friend of mine, a long time from back in the day, who was also part of this movement, as were many, 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 many musicians that came through this club, including Jimmy Lovelace, who was their first one, was in this club all the time. We all met and got to know each other. By the way, my friend Randy Noel. Randy, I love you. And his son, Ito. So this tune is the theme song for the person who owned and ran the club. One of the greatest pianists of all time. One of the absolute most important jazz teacher. One of them for sure. And that is the inimitable Barry Harris. So this is his song, Nacimiento, and we'd like to dedicate it to him and everybody that has come through that lineage.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Bernard.
So we're going to play one more, and there's a very special young trumpet player in the house who I'd like to ask to come up and play one number with us. She's been working really hard at the new school, and she's making everybody else look bad. So we're going to bring her up here, and we're going to play one tune. How about a hand for Cal Ferretti on trumpet?
Thank you. think we better quit. I want a round of applause. I'm sitting on trumpet, Cal Ferretti. On the drum, Gary Jones the third. On the bass, John Kuzin. On the piano, my partner in grime, Larry Ham on the piano. And yours truly, Dave Glasser. I want to thank very much from the bottom of my heart all the staff, the bartenders, the people taking the money, man. I can't even hear myself. Thank you. Trying to thank people here, okay? Thank all of y'all for coming out, spending the evening with us. Thank this great establishment for having all the great music they've had here for all these great decades. And we're going to play one more chorus of this theme song, which is the Pandemic Blues. I know everybody had that one. So, and then we'll say goodnight. Goodnight.
Here we go. Melody.
Okay, Dave Glasser, the wonderful quartet. I just want to say thanks so much for being here. Thanks for coming out and supporting Live Jazz Music. If you like what you hear, why don't you stay for our next set? We have another one coming up at around 10:30. It's a different band. Jason Clover and his group are going to be here, and the music is going to be fire. If you cannot make it, then we have more music like this every night of the week. Hope to see you very soon. One more time, give it up for Dave Glasser and his wonderful group.